Good morning, Mr. Master, Maestro, or simply. Simply. David, yes, David, David. Why not? David Lynch. It's January 22nd, 2023, and it's Sunday here in Naples. Middle afternoon because I'm already 14, most 13, sorry, most 15, sorry. And yes, very still right now, 48 and 2 Fahrenheit 9 Celsius. This means that for me, isn't that day really cold, like this period, thanks, as you know, to a series of practices that I do from some years, and through which I don't feel cold like in quote normal people, but in general it's a cold day or winter day because practically we are so far 8 Celsius in comparison with that great sunlight we had for the last period of this autumn for this year, and it was also the sunlight we had until 10 days ago. It was 16, 17 Celsius, so with 9 today and also in the last 3-4 days, these degrees, 9, 8 degrees, we are being ready after, no, I think that the temperature at this point is this, I repeat, as I said just before, 8 and 2 Fahrenheit, 9 Celsius, but the really important thing with this atmosphere is that today we have a good sky and sun, but also with cloudy. So, middle atmosphere, so anticipate that the omega I now show to you. Yes, middle sky, repeat, sun, but also with many clouds. And I think that later will be more cloudy and also that will rain, thinking also about these last 3-4 days. So, bad well bad. So, said this, so from the medical window, the new grey curtain has since November 1, 2022, and also these beautiful painted wave branches. That's regarded the window of its green roller shooter, not visible disappear in factory shot. Finally, from my mythical keyboard, my GX 640 APG 625. Eva, a great day, all the people, follow each other, reports, Cecilia, greeting to everyone, also to my brother, and the last subscribers. And finally, I hope you all have a great breakfast. Unfortunately, I really did it today, but as we always say, breakfast is always one of the most beautiful things in the life and the world. Absolutely. I'll see you tomorrow. Or